Hello and good morning, Sir Wilfrid Laurier. We're changing the game up today and we're starting with the weather, so deal with it. It is currently 2 degrees with some drizzles, but feels like one. Later today, it will be going to 5 and raining. Tomorrow, it looks like it will be 1 with some rain and some flurries. Then later, we'll be going up to 2 degrees with some rain and flurries. Our photo of the day was sent in by Matt. Please don't forget to send in your photos to @LaurierLive. That's all for me. Let's go to the desk.
Thank you, Kalen. Good morning, Sir Will.
And welcome to your Day 2 announcements.
Hands for Humanity is having their holiday baking session on Tuesday, December 8th. Would all students who are planning to bake please sign up for ingredients to bring with Miss Angel in the blue room?
The Sir Will wrestling team made its debut at the first tournament of the season at Corrine Wilson's Invitationals. The Lancers did very well overall as a team. Justin dominated the competition, taking gold. Hamza was the only one in his weight division in the novice category, so he ended up with a gold medal. However, he proved he was all business when he wrestled last year's city champion and the OSUF attendant in an exhibition match and won handedly. Aiden wrestled well, but faced a tough opponent in a gold medal match and ended up with a silver medal.
Emily also earned a silver medal. Sarah had a tough start to the tournament, but fought a tough last match, winning it and earning a bronze medal. Nathan got better as the tournament progressed and earned a bronze medal. Abby had a tough category and ended up with a bronze medal. Ben wrestled well and came fourth. Ahmed, Henry, and Jordan wrestled well but came short of a medal. Next week, the team will be wrestling Brookfield. Anyone interested in joining the team needs to see Mr. Varden. Practices are Thursday at 6 p.m. and Friday at 2:45 p.m. Good job, Lancers.
Junior band, we have a rehearsal after school today in the music room. It is important that everybody attends as our concert is tomorrow.
Grads with a last name starting from H to N, like me, will get called down to get your picture taken.
Good morning, Sir Will. I'm here with the one and only Matthew Armstrong, and today he is going to teach you guys how to tie a tie for grad photos.
Okay. Today we're doing the Trinity Knot. It's not your average tie. Yeah, I rate it 6 out of 10 on the tie scale. All right, let's get started. First thing you're going to need, tie. Second thing, hands. Can't forget those. Third thing, a positive attitude. Not you. Let's get down to business, because this is not a game. Alright, so here's how you tie the tie. First, you take the rabbit, you go around the loop, up, down, around, cross the face, up and about. Voila! Your tie's done. Now that you got your new tie, you're gonna get so many babes, so many new friends, that you're gonna be tied up all the time.
Well, that's all the news we've got for you today, Sir Will.
See ya.
Great game. The ladies played very well. Good spike smashes, whatever you want to call them, hits. Serves are nice. Good, a strong effort by Elise and Talia. You know, shout out to them. Good job.